When your donor arrives to drop off this item, you can log into ThriftCart, navigate to Drop Off Donations and Self-Schedule Drop Offs, confirm which store location you are recording this at, and here's your dropped off appointment, Corbin Roessler on March 7th between 10 and 12 a.m. One sofa, and currently it's pending. Now that the item is actually being dropped off, we can go ahead and select the green button to process our drop-off record. At this point, if the donor happens to be bringing additional items, we can go ahead and add those now, maybe a floor lamp. We can match our donor's contact information to any donor contact that's already in the database, if they are a repeat donor, and add the drop-off. The system defaults with the donor's email address if that has been captured so that we can go ahead and email them a tax receipt. Alternatively, you can print a paper tax receipt for the donor. This is also customizable with your logo, contact information, thank you message, tax ID and legal information, and if you wanted to include a coupon code to invite the donor to come in and be a customer at your store, you can do that as well. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. And if you'd like to get this system set up for your store, please also reach out to us. Thank you.